People's Democratic Party, Abdul-Azeez Olajide Adediran, a.k.a. Jandor, has come out to say that if an election is carried out in Lagos State today without Peter Obi on the ballot, the candidates of Labour Party will be severely beaten. According to Jandor, who appeared in an interview, Labour Party governorship candidates riding on the Peter Obi wave, and if the former Anambra State Governor is taken out of the ballot, it will be difficult to envision a victory for the party in Lagos State.